Dr. Laura is on right now.
Got a great email, by the way, to send me emails. You send them to Dr. Laura at drlaura.com. Couldn't be more simple. I don't even have to write that down to recite it to you. I can remember. Took me 20 years to remember my phone number, but there you go. So this came from Deborah. She gives her last name, but I don't think I'll do that. Hello, Dr. Laura. I was the call of the day 10 years ago. Some people have good memories. When I called about my grandson being Charlie Brown. I wrote this poem after a recent visit with a dear friend. I'm not going to say the name of it because then it'll be too obvious. This is what she wrote. I can't let go of my perception of slights from others. I can't let go of labeling those who disagree with me. I can't let go of dredging up past slights and injuries to my pride. I can't let go of defensive replies to others' opinions. I can't forgive quickly and for all. I can't stop judging others. I can't see how others are worse off than me. I can't be joyful in my faith. I can't really let go. I can't see that my self-pity is in the way. I can't see my jealousy is a hindrance to my joy. I can't stop thinking it's easier for others. I can't pray for others when they hurt me. I can't stop myself from hiding under clutter. I can't accept the world as it is. I can't experience joy in God. I can't see how I'm beloved of God. I can't. The title of this is Drop the T. So if you drop the T, this is how it goes. I can let go of my perception of slights from others. I can let go of labeling those who disagree with me. I can let go of dredging up past slights and injuries to my pride. I can let go of defensive replies to others' opinions. I can forgive quickly and for all. I can stop judging others. I can see how others are worse off than me. I can be joyful in my faith. I can really let go. I can see that my self-pity is in my way. I can see that my jealousy is a hindrance to joy. I can stop thinking it's just easier for others. I can pray for others when they hurt me. I can stop myself from hiding under clutter. I can accept the world as it is. That's probably the toughest one here. I can experience joy in God. I can see how I am beloved of God. I can drop the T. Now I always say words matter. Well, now I'm going to say letters and apostrophes matter. When you say I can't, you probably won't. If you say I can, but not real good, not right now maybe, at least there's some hope in that and some forward motion. But the second you say I can't, feel, do, sing, say, no, just I can't. I can't let go. I can't stop feeling. I can't. Then you won't. Notice I change can't to won't. Because that's usually what can't means. I won't. Now, why won't you? There are some benefits. So if you're having trouble canting, I can't this, I can't that, give me a call. And We'll see what you'd have to give up to change it to can and why that's troublesome, uncomfortable. Give me a call. We'll figure it out. My number, 1-800-375-2872. Download the Dr. Laura Call of the Day and Dr. Laura's Deep Dive podcasts on my website, drlaura.com, the SiriusXM app, or wherever you listen to podcasts.